Iran. That contest now has gone into golden score. I think there have been more golden scores today than there have been in the whole 3 days, or the first 2 days anyway. There's Alessandro González Tapia of Mexico. He's waiting for Hani Askareh to take to the mat. Yeah, it's got a feeling that Hani Askareh might be a little bit too much for González Tapia to handle. I could be wrong. We're moments away from finding out. Corner judges escort the two fighters to the middle of the mat, where they're left in the charge of the referee, who on this occasion is from Canada. It's Guy Sonada of Canada. Comes from Calgary, out there in the out west. Just making sure that everything is right before he calls Hajime, and he does now. And we're underway with this under 90 kilo category repechage contest, and the Mexican not as tight with that as possible. A little bit loose in that exchange there. He's ended up in Osaikomi. Kamisho Gatami is the hold there from the Iranian. Just had a feeling when they were walking out here that this might happen. Hani Askareh was a strong opponent and was unlucky to lose his first contest, but he's made up for it there by overcoming the Mexican in the repechage contest. And that's a win for Hani Askareh over Alejandro González Tapia of Mexico. The Iranian takes this and he goes into the next round. Confirmation there from the stadium announcer about the result of that particular contest. He's just a little bit weak with that Tomoe Nagi, and then his defense, well, was pretty poor, wasn't he? Because he got past that without too much trouble. You really need to be able to use your legs to guard against that attack, and he wasn't able to. Hani Askareh comes off the winner. And his teammate Hamzin Nadri has also won down on mat number three. So two wins for Iran back to back on